Thank you for freeing me. Osterion went to the Everlight crater. I'll help you with the portal. Here, I borrowed this from the guard. Impossible. Everlight crater once stood beyond this gate, but now it's a mountain. Someone has used powerful magic here.
Stay back, Lady Glover. I'm going to cast a spell that will protect the book permanently. I took care of Schroeder, but I must be certain there will be no more intrusions.
I can feel the power flowing through me. Once I absorb the book's essence, I'll have unlimited power. Then, this whole world will suffer. All of you who mocked me, who banished me, you will die.
Now, take this. It fuses together all of the collector's powers. Use it before it's too late. Lady Glover, we owe you our lives. Now it seems I have been chosen to become the keeper of the Obsidian Book. I shall guard it till my dying days. It is time for you to return to Earth. Go forth, my lady, and long life to you.